people who heard me play said, oh, yeah, we're very nice, but he's disabled.
He approaches music the way he approaches everything in life, with passion and with joy.
The people who came to Auschwitz, they came always with a violin. He got a gift, because what he's doing there is, it's not music. This is praying with a violin.